has been continuously detecting the cases and recovering the properties. Thereafter, we have been holding property parades where we hand over these seized properties to the their legal claimants. So in the, today also, three divisions of Bangalore city, north, northeast and west, they have displayed 8.60 crores worth property. So these properties which were displayed here have